What is going on, everyone? Welcome to another episode of our Pokemon Sword playthrough. Today, we'll be taking on Nessa at the gym in the city that I don't know the name of. Man, I need to learn the names of these cities. I, like, just don't pay attention. Alright. Anything special? Okay, hold on. I want my uniform. I bought it. Did I get a new uniform? I got Milo's, didn't I? I guess not. Hold on. Not what I tried to do. That has a shiny Pokemon track on there. I wonder how difficult it is to find shiny Pokemon. How do I change my uniform? Swap like where they are. Let's save real quick. Holberry Stadium. How do I change my thing? I'm gonna look it up mid episode. We're doing this. I want it. I bought it. I want it. It was 18k. My computer's running so slowly because I've rendered so many videos in succession. I'm gonna sign into Google. How dare you? You don't trust me. Okay. How to... change outfit. Pokemon Sword. I'll add for gym. Because I know you can buy clothes. And change uniform. I should have done that. Really? The gym's not gonna take that long, probably, so... Was there a boutique here? There's nothing over there. Is there a boutique up here? Nope. I don't think there was a boutique. Yeah, TBL's that way. This is just nothing. I just ran over a child. It's fine. We'll just take the train. I know there's one here, so we'll just be here. I don't know where the station is here, off the top of my head. A little bit away from the Poochie. Oh, I didn't even see this item when we were here the first time. Silk Scarf. It's not bad. We don't have a normal type, though, that we're going to use. Like, I want to use Zigzagoon, but it really is up to whether or not we keep Kurama in the party. Should just let me stay on the bike, honestly. It's like... around here, right? Alright, there it is. Yeah, we did get it. We did get Milo's uniform. There we go. Okay, hold on. We also need a haircut while we're here. You actually have to wear it? I don't want to actually wear it. Were these the pants I was wearing? These were not the pants I was wearing. Oh, did I put on new shoes, that's what it is. Gotcha. I don't know, I do like the ghost type shoes. All right. We did that. It's sad that I can't, unless I'm stupid, I'm probably stupid. I need a haircut. Oh, it's right next door. I look like a doofus. Change me. Give me some of your magical hair growth ointment. I can't believe I spent $3,000 to look like a doofus. Alright, let's look at these again. We don't want to change the color. We don't want that one. Don't want that one. Don't want that one. Might want that one. Don't want that one. Don't want that one. Looks better. It doesn't look that good on a kid, not gonna lie, but we're good. We're good here. Is there a second train station? Fell again. I think, you know, I thought we got everything last time, but we didn't. So maybe there's still more here that we need to grab. Holberry. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that, but I don't know. It just sounds like I'm pronouncing everything wrong. Alright, now we will go to the gym. Hopefully we can have the ghost type outfit on. Let's do it. Come to think of it, she might give me like the attachment for the bike or something to go on water. Oh look, we're not wearing it. How awful. Is something. They're color-coded. Okay. Did he say they were color-coded? I was looking at something else. Again, I wasn't reading. temple. Did we put Garuki out front? No, we didn't. Not Garuki. Schwacky. Excelente. Excelente. Maha. Sure. Nice. Got him off. Now, we're actually going to put him out front. And he's going to summon the gym. Hit this. Switches. This one. It's gonna be really simple. That one up there, red. Yes. So, oh, we don't. Maybe. We want to battle him. Really? Not gonna lie, that was probably a waste of one turn. Probably should have guillotined or something. Corfish. Alright, these are the lead. Nice. But I like to see the 19 get one shot. Change. Okay, it does change the back. Oh, it changes the potion. Alright. Get down. Get down with the potion. I was confused on if this one would change these two up front or these two in the back. But it changes both, so it's pretty simple. Oh, it might have changed this one too. I'm just exploring around. Okay. Let's go down here first, before I hit the switch. Lie. He's got a cheetle. Or she. She has a cheetle. Oh, she's probably gonna have a Dreadmaw as well. Dreadmaw. What's down here? Switch changes all of them. I just could only see one each. Okay. Alright. Does this mean I'm trapped? Oh no. Does this mean I'm trapped? should. Okay, so I should have a straight shot from the entrance to the door, right? We're done? That was easy. Easy peasy. Easy. Alright, Nessa. Show me what you got. This is still cool. Really cool. I was like kind of seeing things as well. Does it not those things as well? Is it just the gym leader theme, or do each one have? I like it, regardless. Why would I ever I just try and save someone. No. I tried to save someone in the anime game, they're about to claim something because at the end of claim period, and I was gonna do my rolls for them real quick before they claimed something bad, and then I did my first roll and they immediately claimed something bad. Okay. I don't know what just happened. I just looked over at my recording and it was not recording, so yeah. Okay, luckily all I did was beat the gym and come out. She was on her dreadmaw, so basically what happened is she Dynamaxed it like normal. I Dynamaxed the wacky and I one shot it. That was it. And then I left. She gave us the badge. We can catch Pokemon up to level 30. And that's it. That's all she wrote. Like, there wasn't anything else that went on. And this is the first line of Elena's dialogue. So it's not horrible, but it's a little upsetting that that happened. Did I accidentally hit? There's no... I'm pretty sure my hotkey to record is F10. So I was trying to type. I might have hit it. Oh, that really sucks. I might have hit the hotkey. I was trying to... I don't know if the video cut before or after I explained it, but I tried to roll in that anime game that I've been talking about for the whole series, pretty much, and... because it's the end of the period before someone claimed something garbage. And then after I did one roll, they claimed something garbage, so... I stopped. Did not mean to do that. But yeah. Here we are. We beat her. We don't even need to heal. We didn't take any damage. Yeah. Oh, Linoon evolved afterwards. That's another thing that happened. Yeah, we got Zigzagoon evolved into Linoon.
Ooh.
A Moonstone. Let's go ahead and go in here since she's not blocking it now. Oh, I think we were supposed to go in here. Tea time. What is her face doing? Why does she look like that? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and throw it out there. The chairman looks sketchy. He gives me Lissandre vibes. Oh, she gives me the team. No, she gives me a team. What team did we get from defeating Nessa? Let's check it out. Let's get rid of this first. We got Whirlpool. Okay. Motostoke and the fire gym leader Kabu. Well, I'm gonna assume he has what's the name? I don't know the name. Roly Coly's evolution. Carcoal. I'm gonna assume he has a Carcoal as his ace. I would lead with mine, but we might just lead with the Dreadnought. I want that elephant. I want it. Oh! It's a Wimpod! I scared the Wimpod away. Got, she's like our real rival, I guess, right? She's like Latios. Like Hop was our friend, and this is our rival. She destroyed me for some reason this last time. How's it feel, girl? How is it not like Gothitelle? Gothitelle is the second one, right? And Gothitelle is the final one. Look, still don't know what this is. What did we say? Fairy psychic, probably. Someone else. Depending on, I guess, how soon we get to the third gym. Because if it's like right after this cave, then I want to go ahead and put Dreadnought on front. But if not, then I want to put someone else, like maybe people. Or Corvus Quiet. Oh wait, hold on. He already ran away. Real quick, let's fish. See if we get anything special. And then we'll go ahead and end the episode. We're not getting anything special. I probably should have beat it. Even like a little bit of experience away from leveling up. But yeah. Let's go ahead and end the episode here. Let's go ahead, I guess. Let's put Velka out front. Let's do Velka. Velka will take us through the cave. Well, I lied. Kurama will, because it's a cave, so they'll probably be rock types. And we are going to go ahead and end today's episode. Unfortunately, couldn't get the entire gym in the episode, but it is what it is. This is like the one bad part about the auto-saving. I would have just restarted the episode if auto-saving was okay. But what are you gonna do? Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe. I apologize for having the end of the gym not in the video, but on the bright side, it was just a one-shot, so you didn't really miss much. Luckily, I caught it earlier before doing it now. I'm realizing that, like, when I try, I wouldn't stop recording until I start recording, and then I would be really upset. All right, well, I'll see you guys in the next one.